What you just said just now.
I think females are very unique because I, as a female, couldn't understand another female. And therefore, I quote them as very unique. So whenever you communicate with them or deal with them, be extra cautious.
Ah. And I am not, I am not shocked. I'm not shocked whatsoever.
I'm not shocked
whatsoever.
Whatsoever.
When a male cannot understand a female.
When a male cannot understand a female.
Mm, yeah.
We have this ability. We want the men to understand
we
us.
We
want the men to understand us. Sometimes we ourselves don't understand our own self. You know, we have the ability, but this is, I will call it, very positive point of us. We have the ability to think one thing and to talk one thing and to do another thing. I don't know why.
Really? For example.
In my mind, I might be thinking that I want to eat KFC, but since my boyfriend said McDonald's, I will go to McDonald's. Even though my favorite food is chicken, I will order a burger. You know, It's kind of too complicated to understand. The moment anybody wants to understand us, I think all of us will end up in Tanjung Rambutan.
Yay! Hey, tepuk lah! Brilliant. Brilliant.
I think so far no scientists have come across studies to understand female. They've even come up with encyclopedias about planets, which is far beyond.
Men are from Mars. Women are from Venus.
I don't know. I can't remember the author of the book, but I think it's a good read to read that book.
John Gray, MD.
Okay. So I think so far no scientists have came up with a formula to understand female, and I think if anybody could come up with a formula, I think the whole nation or the universe will create a museum for you, and we will be, you will be next to Albert Einstein.
But I understand one thing. When a female say no,
it means yes.
She means yes. When she say yes, it means yes.
Not necessarily yes.
Yes, but. Okay. Continue.
So I think I strongly believe.
However, I would like to share my 3 tips to help everyone understand women better.
I would like to share 3 tips to understand.
To help all of you.
To understand women better. One of the examples.
Number one.
When a female says, "Let's go and eat somewhere," you guys don't suggest a place because we already have the place in our mind, and we want you to guess until the place is correct. Please, I think that's what we all do. Or I do.
No wonder.
I've experienced it. What do you want to eat?
Anything. And when we suggest, we won't agree with you.
Yes.
And let's say we go to a different place, a new restaurant. We have the habit to ask, what food is nice here? What should I eat? When the other person have never been.
Annoying.
And we would love that you remember all the dates.
Number two,
we want the guys or our best friends to remember all the dates.
What dates? There's only one date, birthday.
Yeah, anniversary, wedding, when we fall from a chair, when we first start to drive, when we met with the accident. The list can go on.
Your kindergarten graduation? Oh my God. Oh God, okay.
And the third thing, don't keep silent because silence irritates us. Just answer and don't say whatever.
Oh, whatever.
Whatever as an answer.
Where do you want to go? Whatever, cannot.
Or anywhere. You don't accept it.
But you already have the location in mind. Why don't you just tell us?
Because that's how we were created. We can tell you, then I won't bring up this topic. Then I won't have a topic today.
No wonder Columbus didn't bring a woman or his wife. Otherwise, he'll never reach America. Where do you want to sail, sayang? Anywhere. What? Anywhere?
Things.
Let me repeat. Number one.
The first one is. I can't remember.
That one, the restaurant thing.
The first one is answer us and try to guess what is in our mind.
Number two. Okay, number three.
Is remember all the dates, even a small thing. For you guys maybe it's a very petty thing, but for us it means a world. That's all, thank you.
Therefore
I would like to urge the Malaysian government to give anyone who come up with this formula
Then we can ask ECRI Institute. No. You really gave us the three suggestions, yeah? Therefore, I'd like to suggest all men. To follow my suggestions. And I guarantee
that you will have a peace of your mind when you're at home or at workplace, especially when you have lady boss, to try to get a course from a magician so that you can understand what is in their mind.
Thank you very much.